Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome President Gulfstream Aerospace Corporation, Mark Burns.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us tonight and sharing this moment with us. Now, I know they say what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, but I assure you, tonight won't be one of those moments with this great announcement. Now, as you know, we typically would announce a new aircraft at our headquarters in Savannah, Georgia. But we thought the biggest moment in business aviation deserved the biggest stage in business aviation. So before I go any further, I'd like to thank the Business Aviation Association, the National Business Aviation, and Ed and his team, and the Henderson Executive Airport for helping us create this wonderful, spectacular venue that's really worthy of this announcement, but it's also a really great evening for us, so thank you for all for joining us tonight. Now, I know we're here in Las Vegas, but I would be remiss if I didn't thank the people back at our home state of Georgia and our city of Savannah for helping make this moment possible. So many people that are elected and local and state officials have helped us bring this airplane to fruition. The Savannah Airport Commission, the Savannah Economic Development Authority. I'd like to also recognize the Federal Aviation Administration and the European Aviation Safety Agency for their support, and our many suppliers all around the world that have helped us make this evening possible. We're especially grateful to our parent company, General Dynamics, for without their support, none of this would be possible. Now, I've been with Gulfstream now for almost 37 years, but I will tell you, the moment General Dynamics purchased Gulfstream, it changed our company forever. With their guidance, General Dynamics helped us develop a long-range strategic plan in the early 2000s, that we've been executing on ever since. We've created incredible innovations, the high-speed performance of the Gulfstream G650, all the way to the newly certified industry-leading technology of the G500 and the G600. All this have been the result of their strategic vision, their wise counsel, and certainly their financial strength, and we appreciate their leadership throughout this whole process. But most importantly, I'd like to thank and recognize the 18,000 dedicated and talented Gulfstream employees all around the world, from Savannah to Singapore and everywhere in between. The things that they've done have, with their passion and commitment to innovation, and the things that they do every day have helped us reach higher, fly faster, and make the seemingly impossible possible. Our employees are the ones that fulfill the Gulfstream promise. They're the ones that have made Gulfstream the leading brand in all of business aviation, and they truly help create and deliver the world's finest aviation experience. Their hard work and dedication has resulted in repeated and significant success, and for that, I would like to thank each and every one of them for their job that they do for us. Through our employees' innovation, General Dynamics' continued investment in R&D, and the success of our past programs, we have been able to pull together the very best and most popular and innovative products and unite them into what we're going to see tonight, a cutting-edge, advanced aircraft with all new technology that redefines safety, comfort, and range at high speed. An aircraft that advances the state of the art, that epitomizes aviation, and truly embodies the Gulfstream spirit of continuous aviation. An aircraft truly worthy of the Gulfstream brand. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you the all-new G700. So I think that's a show worthy of the Vegas Strip, right? So the Gulfstream G700 brings together the best of two families of aircraft. It takes the innovation of the G500 and G600 symmetry flight deck and marries it together with the unmatched speed, performance, and comfort of the G650ER. And then pushes all that into the tallest, widest, longest cabin in all of business aviation. So let me say that one more time. Tallest, widest, longest cabin in our industry. Simply put, the largest cabin in business aviation. A cabin that has room for a massive ultra galley featuring over 10 feet of counter space, a flexible living area for crew rest or for passenger lounge of over 7 feet, enough room for six to dine elegantly, and enough space in the aft stateroom for a complete ensuite bathroom, stand-up shower, and in-flight baggage access. But that's really not all. The Gulfstream G700 interior has taken the cabin experience to an all-new level. As you can see, 20 of our iconic Gulfstream windows, the largest windows in the industry. The lowest cabin altitude, less than 4,000 feet at all of the majority of our major cruise altitudes. The quietest cabin in the industry, a lighting system that takes you from day to night and back again, using thousands of white and amber LED lights to subtly take you in to your new time zone. The G700 can do all of that while flying at 9/10 the speed of sound. We have designed, built business aviation's most aerodynamic wing, married with a newly designed and optimized winglet shape that gives us an incredible performing wing. Plus, an all-new, high-thrust, high-efficiency set of Rolls-Royce engines that will deliver more high-speed range than any competitor. The G700 safety features are really second to none. The Symmetry flight deck features some award-winning innovations and some real industry firsts. Electronically linked active control side sticks, 10 touchscreen displays with intuitive phase of flight technology, and a first, a precision landing performance system, the industry's truly first overrun protection of the runway. Our dual heads-up display with enhanced and synthetic vision system provide enhanced vision systems all the way down to touchdown and rollout. All of this provides our customers with an unprecedented level of safety, with greater situational awareness and streamlined operations. As we've done with the aircraft before this, we've put our R&D center at great use to ensure the maturity and reliability of the G700. We start with a system integration bench that takes all the digital systems on the airplane and ensure that they work as we intended. From there, we take all of the additional technology, put it into an integration test facility where we incorporate and test all of those systems, including the cabin technology, to ensure everything works as we intended. At the same time we've been working in the R&D center with aircraft systems, we've been exploring the comfort, reliability, and durability of the cabin systems as well. The G700 cabin test lab has been up and running for over 2 years now. All of that testing comes together finally in our Iron Bird, which represents the G700 as a fully integrated airplane. Using these labs, our pilots and engineers have spent over 14,000 hours preparing for our very first G700 flight test. But those aren't the only investments we've made. Gulfstream employees around the world working with our key suppliers, Rolls-Royce, Safran, Honeywell, General Electric, Thales, and BAE, have been hard at work designing, building, and testing the Gulfstream G700. In fact, Rolls-Royce has already completed a significant portion of the test program. They've run over 1,200 hours now of engine test and over 3,500 cycles. And we're proud to enjoy this moment with them tonight. So thank you to Rolls-Royce and all of our suppliers. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the 18,000 Gulfstream employees worldwide, I'm honored to present to you the first of our new fleet of G700s.
Thank you.
So I know I'm biased, right? But just because I'm biased doesn't mean I'm not right. It's an amazing job to walk through the test hangars and see the incredible job that our team has done. These airplanes look great, wouldn't you agree? So you may be able to tell from the powered rollout that we've reached a fairly high level of maturity already on the G700 program. So as you've seen, we've manufactured several of the test airplanes now, and we're clearly ready to begin that testing. The team has already successfully instrumented and calibrated the very first test airplane, clearing the way for our flight test to begin. This team has truly gone above and beyond to deliver on the Gulfstream tradition of making sure that we meet all of our promises. Their dedication has been nothing short of exceptional, and please join me in thanking them for a job well done. So I'm really happy that hard work is already paying off, and we're proud to share that we've secured a number of orders, including two fleet orders already. And I'd first like to announce our launch customer for the Gulfstream G700, Qatar Executive, a division of Qatar Airways. They've signed an agreement to be the launch customer for 10 all-new high-technology Gulfstream G700 aircraft. Qatar will add this to their existing fleet of G650ERs and G500s. And even though he could not be here tonight, I would like to personally thank His Excellency Akbar Al-Bakr, Chief Executive of Qatar Airways. His continued confidence in Gulfstream and our team and his commitment to our products is very humbling. We're honored that Qatar Airways will be the launch customer for the Gulfstream G700. I'd also like to recognize our North American G700 fleet customer, Flexjet. Flexjet operates a number of Gulfstream aircraft and has ordered several of our new G700s in addition to their G450s, G500s, and G650. Michael Silvestro is here this evening, the Chief Executive Officer of Flexjet. Michael, would you please stand? Thank you very much. So we are all very thrilled that Flexjet has selected us and the G700 to add to their experience for their customers. So we're excited, Michael. Thank you very much. We appreciate the loyalty that both of these customers have shown to us and the relationship that we'll have for many years to come. The Gulfstream G700, like the Gulfstream aircraft that came before it, is truly a masterpiece of business aviation. The culmination of more than 60 years of visionary thinking, continuous innovation, and a relentless pursuit of excellence by our employees. We are confident that you will appreciate the G700 as much as we do, because this airplane is as much your vision as it is ours. To our customers that have worked side by side for several years now to help us design an aircraft worthy of your endeavors, we thank you for your insight and your collaboration. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you for your attention tonight. Thank you for helping us launch this wonderful new aircraft. We invite you to enjoy the evening, take a chance to see the G700, and I really appreciate all of you being here tonight on this lovely evening. Thank you very much.